You know, you can't empathize or sympathize with people unless you are in proximity with people. You know, and you know, when you talk about the body of Christ, you know, we really have to see ourselves as a family. You know, and we have to learn to lean into one another. You know, and that sympathy piece really reminds me of the parable of the Good Samaritan. That individual was hurt, was wounded, was left for half dead, the Bible says, was left for half dead. In that scripture, all the church people walked by him, the Levites and the priests. Right? Just walked by him, just ignored it. You know, went on the other side and ignored it. But the Samaritan went and cared for that individual, leaned into that individual, and helped that individual to recover. You know, and we really do, it makes me wonder sometimes, and even with myself, do I have the compassion of God? Do I have the compassion of God just for humanity? Right? Do I have that? So I think that what needs to take place is that we need to move from these type of perimeter type relationships where we do events together, we do church together and things like that, and move to proximity, because then you can have empathy. You can feel a person, you know, and the division has been just so wide that we're not feeling one another. You know, and we have to get back to really feeling one another and being amongst one another and actually loving one another. And not just in the church, but even, you know, in the world, loving people who don't know Christ. You know, loving the worst of the worst, loving our enemies. We have to become like Jesus Christ.